footage shows Deputy Jesse Hernandez walking to his patrol car. An acorn is seen falling on the roof. That's when Hernandez fell and yelled.
Yeah, wait till the bro sees a giant pile of shit on the grass. He's gonna think it's a fucking proximity mine. So they are responding to a disturbance call. Her claiming that, you know, her boyfriend was aggressive and he had some weapons on him. They searched the guy 2 times and he didn't have any weapons on him. Then the G.I. Joe here decided to search him for the 3rd time. And when he approached the car, he got attacked by a fucking squirrel. He proceeds to bug out like a fucking NPC and spams his dodge button, wasting all of his stamina like in fucking Elden Ring. Yeah guys, shots fired. So even the female cab cannot compare this man's schizo attack and doesn't understand where the fucking shots are coming from. So instead of defusing the situation, he proceeds to blast the car with the whole fucking mag. He says, "I'm hit," and then he says, "What?" So after his tactical angle, he proceeds to take a timeout. And then he resumes playing. Now every hero that most likely has been hit with a leaf that fell from a tree proceeds crawling back to safety after winning his 1v1 against a car and probably somebody's house. It seems that the raw acorns contain tannins, which can be toxic to humans and can cause an unpleasant bitter taste. So, you know, I guess that was his reason for, you know, shooting. The boyfriend was detained, searched, handcuffed and placed in the rear of Hernandez's patrol vehicle. The sheriff always said. So he's a wizard who fucking spawned a gun and shot it with his feet. After the sergeant asked if he was okay, Hernandez responded, "I'm good. I feel weird, but I'm good." At the same time, I felt an impact on my right side like an upper torso area. Sure, it wasn't just a wind, bro? Aside, a guy who is this stressed shouldn't be a cop. They understand the situation was traumatic for the man detained in the patrol vehicle and are thankful he wasn't injured. Oh, thank God he put all his points into fucking stamina instead of aiming. I'm glad the boyfriend wasn't shot and I think he should sue them. So many bullets missed him, it's like fucking insane how lucky that was.